I'm back in entropy zero, and after a long time, because last time I was here, I was dead. Anyway, sorry, Wilson, I've been gone so long. Oh boy. What the? Where? Oh my God. Screw those guys. Oh hello. Oh my God. Can't go like 5 seconds without being zapped. Why is this a double wide one? That means Wilson might need to be in here. I don't know.
Another one of those long ones. How about you just leave me here for a while and I'll figure this out.
Really? What if I can't come back for you?
I don't think there's many ways in and out of this place, so it'll probably be fine.
Alright.
Okay, rocket. Am I sure I want to leave Wilson behind?
What the hell? This is from that big door over there.
I don't want to accidentally leave Wilson behind. Oh, Lord. Oh boy. Damn. Wilson, though.
He's coming for me.
Wilson back. It's been too long without Wilson. I need Wilson. Wilson. I need Wilson.
There she is. It's time to end this.
But what about Wilson, my buddy, my...
Come on! been tracking you for days now.
What?
You're coming with me.
No.
Listen to me. I didn't come all this way for nothing. You're coming with me one way or the other. Be smart about this. You don't want to know what they do to people who don't comply. You stick with me and do as I say. Do I make myself clear? Good. I've got Judith. You can take her from here.
It's almost through. Judith!
Shit.
Judith, if you don't...
Now! Open the damn door, lady.
Oh boy. Keep moving. Uh-oh.
load station is in this facility. Somewhere.
Alright. Maybe you can help me deal with my clone.
Warning. Intrusion detected in entropy control.
Doors frozen shut now. I don't know if I need to activate something. There's a wire here. Unless I throw a grenade through those slits. That didn't seem to do anything. I got a Zen grenade. Nothing. How about the other side? Oh, there's a button. I wasted those grenades for nothing.
You can't run from yourself forever. Whatever you're doing, stop. All you've done is resist me. What do the rebels have up here? What are they hiding? This is a tight situation. Okay. Eat. Oh, damn it. That worked. Thing to throw except sorry Wilson. Damn it. Sorry Wilson.
Really sorry. I need your immortal body to help. Oh, you gotta be. God damn it. Right.
built in these caves won't stop me. But I'm done with you. Maybe the Combine will make me the new master.
The Combine probably will betray you. I don't trust the Combine. Like it's time to fight.
You turned your back on the Combine. Turned your back on me.
There's no clue. It's unexplained as yet. The secret that lies behind these dead wars. The Combine would give anything for it. Think about it. We can do this together. We can give us anything that it ever wants.
They'll give us what we want if we hand it over. I'll stop being a pain in my ass and let me through.
It's a resonance cascade! Does he not know what he's playing with? Wilson. Wilson! Where's Wilson? Wilson!
Hit the switch!
Oh.
I'm getting too old for this shit.
Core stabilization processes activated. Cave integrity returning to acceptable levels. Core status. Coolant processing. Activated. Heat extractors. Activated. Cave integrity. Tolerable. Core throughput. 78%. Core entropy. Zero.
Plus. I'm not doing this all good.
No.
You're okay. It's not too bad. You can walk it off.
You always joke about stuff. I get it. The world sucks. You don't want to face it.
What? Wilson, you're gonna be fine. Come
yeah,
on.
You're gonna
Let's
be
go
fine, Wilson.
This thing kept me alive in City 10. Let's see if we can do that again.
Wilson, hold in there, bye. Hold in there. First, I want to charge up my suit. I know I want to set them up probably here. Probably some over here. Anyone else alive with you? Come by you. What's upstairs, though? Alright. Okay. Okay. Well, so I'm gonna leave you here.
Alright, this is it. This is the last stand. I'm pulling out all the stops for this one.
Yep.
You can't blame me for choosing the combine. That was a choice we both made. Besides, the combine can still help us.
You really believe that? Quit kidding yourself.
The house, Jesus. Okay. Alright, I need some health. Need some armor. Fighting each other. That might be useful. Boy. I need Wilson though. Not leaving my buy behind. Wilson, hold in there. us and don't die. Okay. Hold them off, everyone. Okay. Wilson, hold in there.
With the ship in my hands, we could have targeted.
Targeted? For what?
Answers. For Ava.
Do we believe the Combine will hold up their end?
Towards that looks like Terran reality. Am I sure I want? Oh God. What the? Wilson, I think we're beyond reality right now. Oh man. That was weird. And I've dealt with many weird things that the Foundation.
Boss, I'm gonna make it.
You're gonna be fine.
Yo.
I don't think I am.
No, you're fine.
You're yelling at me.
I'm not mad. I'm gonna get you uploaded, remember?
Wilson,
there are some things in life you don't get over. It's a fact of life, boss. You gotta accept that.
Don't.
Just remember, I believed you.
Wilson, stay with me. Wilson? Wilson?
Con.
I'm gonna have to leave you here now. So long, and thanks.
Wilson. Goodbye. Obviously, I've been here before. I destroyed the Borealis, I believe, before. But... oh, man. Right. But, yeah, I swear I've been in this exact same place before.
Oh. Does the ship really mean that much to them?
It contains everything they've ever wanted.
So, all this time, I
weren't alone. I saw what they're doing. Using us. We're slaves.
Maybe I could.
Oh, fuck you. Now are you going to listen? No. It's too late now.
You didn't give me much of a choice.
When this is all over, they're gonna wipe the slate. You know that, right? After they see what I've been doing, this is the end. For us. For you.
They're letting me keep my faculties. They told me.
You're like me now. Now you know the truth. You can't hide that from them. They're in your head. They can't trust you anymore.
No! I can prove it to them!
You know they can't help you. You don't need them.
You're wrong!
I'm done trying to resolve your past. I'm done with my life.
It's our past!
No. You gave everything for this privilege. Remember? Put me out.
All right. Goodbye. Oh. Oh.
How long have you been here?
Yeah, again, I can barely understand what you're saying.
What do you mean? Just let me think about this for a moment.
don't want this. With respect, I'm a better asset this way. I can't let you do this. I won't let you do this.
Oh.
No, don't wipe me. I never figured it out. I can't forget. It wasn't my fault. Ava.
Should I shoot? I'm kind of curious on what will happen. Okay. I'm guessing that's the bad ending, though. Alright. Time to go backwards. Okay, I'm back. Get some health. Any health in here? Nope. Oh, boy. Oh man. Instant kill? That's not fair.
How long have you been here?
Yeah. A real tough cookie. Thank you. son of a gun! Those giant ones really... an eye on if it's a big object or not. Joking me, it bounced into me. That's not fair.
Alright.
Okay, I've had enough of this. I'm using my powers. Okay, my powers are activated now. You've incurred my wrath. So be it to me. You can't kill me now.
You're making a mistake. I'm loyal to the Union. I don't want to fight you, but you're not giving me a choice. No.
You're going to die. Come on! No more shields, only death. What the hell do I do? Oh. Mm-hmm. What do I do? Unless I use my other power of flying, or... I'm not seeing much of a solution posing itself to me. Yeah, I'm going to use my flight powers. Alright. And now I can deactivate my powers. Alright. Let's go. Hello? Hello? G-Man, is that you? Hi.
You don't belong here, Mr. Walker.
You? I've seen you. In city town.
Ordinarily, this would be the end for such an interloper. Especially one of your... However, under these extraordinary circumstances, there appears to be a matter of debt. A debt that we owe to you.
Debt?
Let's just say that your involving this ship and the quelling of a certain rebel uprising in City 10 have left your accounts unbalanced. The science may be lost on you, Mr. Walker. In short, you have bought me time.
So, you owe me.
I cannot bring your daughter back, Mr. Walker. However, I may be able to offer something else of value.
The Combine. Can you stop them from cloning me?
That would constitute remuneration. If I arrange the removal of your imprint, then I cannot also disclose what happened to your daughter.
I'm guilty of a lot of things, but I didn't kill my daughter. Maybe knowing that is enough. I don't want them to use my memories anymore. Do it.
Okay. Oh, there's a flow gone.
No, just making sure.
Why if I kick here? I kick the G-Man.
Insolence. I had hoped better of you. Cause and effect, Mr. Walker.
Oh boy. Oh, I don't think I can die, G-Man, because of my powers protecting. God damn it. Yes, yes, I get it. Okay, I need to use my power so you can be gone. Alright, got some weapons. Now die! Oh, you gotta be joking. Alright. Jesus Christ. Portal gun? What? Doesn't work, but that's quite odd. Anyway, yeah, I guess it's time to teleport out of here. No endings are good endings, I suppose. Or, I don't know. Either way, I guess time to teleport out of here. I guess that's the end of Entropy 02. And Wilson's dead. No happy endings. Just misery. But yeah, time to teleport out of here. God damn.